Hello friends, my name is Terrence, and today we're about to do a Devil May Cry 5 Sibling Rivalry Compilation video part 2. So it'll be the same as the part 1 video, but this will be the 2022 version, which I previously played this game, I believe, 10 months ago. So, and by the way, these Sibling Compilation videos are previously played, not played, today, so it's previously played already. So let's get started with this Sibling Rivalry compilation video for Devil May Cry 5 part 2.
Hey Vergil,
before the opening days are over,
give me the Amato.
If you want it, then you'll have to take it.
But you already knew that.
I had a feeling you'd say that. How many times have we fought?
Hard to say.
It's the only memory I have of us since we were kids.
Time to finish this, Vergil. Once and for all. I won't lose to the likes of you.
Thank you. hammer through that thick skull of yours?
Ooh, finally did it with no damage. Well,
that was a long time ago.
I guess you were young once, too. As much as I'd love to hear that story, I think it's about time we
ended this.
Nothing to do with you. Stand down.
Do with me. It has everything to do with you.
Thank you. Interesting.
Did you miss too?
Oh, brother. You cut off your own son's arm for more power, and you still lost.
Enough, damn it! The underworld is taking over. We need to do something before it's too late.
He's right. We need to close that portal. Hey, you lost, so you better do what he says.
I can still fight.
But if those roots continue to spread through town, it'll just interfere with our business.
Now, that's the smartest thing I've ever heard you say. Better hurry up. We still got a score to sell.
Evidently.
Wait! Where are you going?
We need to sever the Clyphod roots from the underworld itself. Then we'll seal the portal with the Yamato.
Hang on. If you do that, you can't come back.
How do you think I'm going? Someone's gotta keep an eye on me, old man.
True. Keep an eye on your father.
You can't just expect me to stay here while you both go.
It's because you're here we can go. We're trusting you with things on this side. Capisce?
Make haste, Dante.
Make haste, Dante.
Yeah. I know.
Hey! Wait!
Take care, Nero.
Adios.
Adios.
Bye.
I won't lose next time.
Hold on to that.
Hold on to that till then.
Till then. River's flying too. Let's go flying.
Well, you
bummed
up. Please!
Let's go. Oh, that felt good.
We'll be right back. Adios.
Whew, man.
The best case in game, man.
I won't lose next time. Hold on to that until then.
Wow.
It's my favorite part.
You got real big. You trying to compensate for something?
Yes.
You're competent.
Competent.
By the way, how'd it feel catching up with your kid?
There's no need for us to catch up.
Well,
you're never gonna
meet your grandkid.
That's enough. I don't want to hear it. Now, don't get in my way.
You took the words out of my mouth.
Took the words right out of my mouth.
When did you learn to count?
We're even. Come on. You know I was always better with numbers. Good night. But...
Say it.
Jackpot.
Why you gotta leave me hanging? I used to love saying that.
I have no recollection.
Well, let me jog your memory. A little Vergil. Crying in the corner.
Crying in the corner.
Because mommy got mad.
I seem to recall you crying every time Father raised his voice.
How would they feel if they saw us now?
What does it matter? We're still here, aren't we?
Yeah, you're probably right.
Okay, friends, hope you enjoyed the Devil May Cry 5 Sibling Rivalry Compilation video part 2. And if you did enjoy the video, you could give it a thumbs up, you could comment, or even share this video with your friends. And with that all saying, that would be it for the Devil May Cry 5 Sibling Rivalry Compilation part 2. And I will see you next time. Peace.